Say what you got to say.
I'm not saying anything. I think I said everything.
Right. We're here today to celebrate Kyle's birthday. So if you can see us, Kyle, we are still here, still missing you, still loving you. And we have 30 balloons to release in your honour and celebrate your 30th birthday for tomorrow. Happy birthday, darling.
Kyle, you're in our hearts and in our minds, always, forever. Love you, miss you, love you.
Happy birthday, Kyle. I miss you every day.
Happy birthday, Kyle.
Happy
love
birthday.
You.
Love you lots. Thank you, love you.
Okay.
Hope you like the balloon.
Are we going to sing happy birthday?
Yeah, shall we? Yeah, okay.
One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kyle. Happy birthday to you!
Okay, go! Yeah.
some plane brought down by someone letting off some balloons. We don't know what they are, but it's from Aston Villa. All we know is his name was Kyle.
There's lots of birthday messages.
Yeah.
Oh, what was your message, Lou? Did you want to say?
No.
Oh,
again.
Okay. Did you write a message, Gray?
I did.
Yeah, I did.
I wrote it from both of
Debbie,
us.
Debbie, what
Kyle,
did you say?
Always in our hearts, never forgotten. So we can shine as bright as all the stars.
Oh, that's lovely. It's really nice. I think he would have liked that.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think that was just not, and just a lovely send-off.
Well, he should have been here, shouldn't he? And then, you know, so...
Well, he's here, isn't he? He's watching
us. Yeah, I know, but...
He's probably watching, thinking...
But we still remember...
He's laughing at us with the balloons,
isn't he?
Yeah.
His birthday.
He's probably sitting there, having a laugh at us, thinking, oh, they didn't get the balloons right.
So those balloons have gone into that cloud.
He would have been pleased with the colours as well, wouldn't he?
The colours were lovely.
Yeah.